Okay, so next we're going to look at something slightly different to all the traditional kits that we've been playing so far. This is the Yamaha DD75, so it's a tabletop portable drum kit on this one. It runs on batteries, so you can take it anywhere. It's got built-in speakers. The pedals itself are two of these switch pedals here, so you can literally put them on any surface, any floor, and use them as you need. It's got various different built-in sounds. There's over 500 sounds on this kit. You can assign to different things, to different patches, and create your own user kits. There's a load of songs as well. There's 100 songs that you can play along to and record your own parts to as well on the recording function here. There's even a hand percussion mode, so you can press this button and then play some of the drums with your hands as well, so any of these sort of Latin percussion sections on there. Okay, so with this kit as well, you do also have the auxiliary input on the back here, so you can plug in any audio device on there. It doesn't have a USB, but it does have MIDI capabilities on here, so you can plug this in again and use it as a MIDI trigger system. It's a great little kit to start off with. If it's something that you're not sure that you've got the space for one of these larger kits, it's a really good way to just actually get into drumming and just get your limb independence and coordination going, because you can use your feet and your hands as four separate things on there. So it's a really good starter kit for that one. Again, this is the Yamaha DD75.
Yeah.